It's Saturday the 29th of February 2020. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon and we're looking at Mount Teide on the island of Tenerife in the Canary Islands. I'm at an altitude currently of about 2,250 meters, I think. And Teide itself, the peak is at 3,700 or thereabouts, the highest point in the Spanish territories. So we have a very certainly volcanic, rugged landscape here in front of us. It's a beautiful day. Cool breeze coming from behind me, making a bit of noise in the microphone, I'm afraid. But a very stunning landscape indeed. So I'm on a short walk, just around 6.5k. That's an interpretive center somewhere over there, I think. No, it's a hotel and to the right. Just barely visible as an interpretive center, just under us, forest right there. Traffic moving in and out of the